right? So, welcome to my RuPaul's Drag Race Season 9 face. This is the skin of Season 9, you see. Eat your heart out, Aja. Are we really gonna be those types of people tonight? But you know what? I have never felt more natural. Put some lip gloss on. I'm not giving a shit. Happy Halloween, motherfuckers! Careful with that. Careful with that. That's Mariah's bed. She needs it. Where's the booze, though? Oh, thank you, handsome person that is my dad. Did you put pee in it? Your pee? What is your name?
Francisco.
Come out here, Francisco. Lift up your shirt. Francisco is the bottom, ladies and gentlemen. Are you a bottom? Yes, you are, baby. No, no. No, no. No need to answer. It wasn't a question, bitch, it was a motherfucking statement. Mickey's, how the fuck are you guys doing tonight? Well, we have, it's Halloween, and I'm really, really excited because it's like Christmas for me. But the real reason to celebrate, ladies and gentlemen, is that the shit is coming down on Donald Trump. I woke up this morning and I said, you know what, God is good. Never forget, what's done in the dark will always come into the light, bitch. So fuck Donald Trump, 1, 2, 3. Cheers, bitch. How many people are in costumes? Can we turn up the house lights a little? I want to see costumes. Paolo Ramirez, can you turn me? Anybody? I want to see. Oh, you look great. Come on up here, bitch. What are you? What? Oh, you better be Jessica Rabbit. That's all right, it's all right. Okay, what is your name?
Kylie.
Kylie? You look great tonight, Miss Kylie. Give it up for Kylie. Who else is in costume? Oh, Annie Lennox is here. Come on up here, Annie Lennox. You need help? I'll help you down. Don't fall, don't fall. Paolo, do you have Sweet Dreams by Annie Lennox? You look fucking amazing. What is your name?
MJ.
MJ, you look fucking rad. You look fucking rad. Stay right there. What did you come dressed? Oh, you are the purge bitch, aren't you? I see that. No, I have herpes. That's not makeup. Day of the Dead, I see. Little... Where'd she go? Annie! Annie! little bit of a porn show right now going on. I don't know about, but you, bitch, that's your money. We'll have someone collect it for you, but you threw that shit around like you were me. That was amazing. One more time for Annie Lennox. Who else is here in costume? I can't see shit. Woody, oh, you're plastic surgery. You look like that. You look great. Who else is in costume? Anybody in the cheap seat? You look amazing, Pocahontas. I see you, bitch.
Pocahontas.
Yeah. I've done that once or twice in my day, actually. Have you met my ex-boyfriend? Who else is in costume? Anybody over here in costume? Oh, are you part of the Mickey Mouse Club? Oh, come on up here, cutie. It's all right. It's a gay thing. What is your name? I'm Jordan. Hi. Everyone say hi, Jordan. Jordan, where are you from? From Las Vegas. Ah, okay. Now, what brings you out here, Halloween?
Well, I live here now.
And you could have just said you lived here. It's fine. Bitch. Now, what brings you out? What are you supposed to be?
A mouseketeer.
Careful, Kevin Spacey might be coming for that ass. Well, nice to meet you, Jordan. And let me just say, Kevin Spacey better not bring his ass to the motherfucking club. Because after what he did, he sent us back about 50 fucking years. What a bitch, man. He's a bitch and a fucking pedophile, and I don't give a shit. Let him step to me. I'm Morgan from season 2. Evaluation, really. But yeah, and then they put me on. So how many people have been to the show here before? How many people have never been to the show here before? You've never been? Hi, Cassandra Moore. Give it, stand up and give you love. This is Cassandra Moore, one of our showgirls here. And you're here next week? Thank God. I love your Halloween outfit. She's Tom Sawyer. She's Thomasina Sawyer. And we have April Carrion here from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 6. Looking like trade and shit. Now, where are you from? You've never been here before? Why? From Toronto. All right. Oh, you guys know each other? That's cute. Don't care. Who else has never been here before? Let's turn these lights on. All right. Well, you look good, bitch. All right. Where's your name?
I'm Jeffrey.
Jeffrey, why have you never been here before?
I live in Florida.
Florida. Don't tell anybody that. Everyone. You've never been here before? Which one? Which bitch with the big titties? You? Okay, let me come down. Yeah. Now, what is your name?
Hello.
Now, Elizabeth, where are you from?
Florida.
I feel a conspiracy coming on. Now, first time at a drag show? How beautiful on a scale of 1 to 10 would you say that I was right now? Oh, Jesus does not like liars. I wanna look, I wanted you to be like, you ugly as hell, bitch. Okay. You're straight? No, you're not. You're really straight? Let me tell you, after a couple of drinks, a hole is a hole and a pole is a pole, bitch. You're from Sweden? Hi, what is your name?
Jacob.
Jacob from Sweden. Never been to LA before? Ah, okay. Now, are you saying you're a faggot? I don't know how you say that in Swedish, but... You suck dick, yeah? Jacob, you suck dick? Yeah, you do. He's so shy about it. Now, Jacob, do you have boyfriends? What kind of boys do you do? You like black boys? I can see. That's my friend here. Do you like black boys? You want, yeah. You want some milk chocolate out of that Swedish meatball, huh? Well, welcome, Jacob. You look great. I love you. Mucho. Sorry, fat girl coming through. Excuse me. Fuck you. The best part about Halloween is that I don't have to wear heels. I don't have to wear nails. I don't have to wear lashes, hips, or tits. Bitch, I love this shit. Fans of RuPaul's Drag Race in the house? Well, we have Jiggly Caliente in the house tonight. Give it up for Jiggly Caliente. I hate the list. I fucking forgot who else is here. You read it. No, you read it.
What?
Oh, Pandora Box is here as well. Fuck yeah. Eddie the Bar. Huh? Lennon Sider and Glenn Allen. Oh wait, there's more. Fuck. Jocelyn Asalia. Yeah. Melissa Bethiers and Vander Von Odd. And Morgan. He said, and Morgan. Bitch, you should have done that shit in Puerto Rico. Yeah, we have Eddie DeBar in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the king of the couture, Eddie DeBar, Jiggly Caliente, Landon Sider, Pandora Box, Glenn Allen, me, Jacqueline Alizé, and she's looking gorgeous upstairs, Melissa B. Fierce from Dragula Season 1, and Vander Von Odd, the winner of Season 1 of Dragula, is here. So, I don't like that anymore. Two rules, they're real easy, they're real peasy. Rule number one is energy, right? So anytime a bitch walks out, get fucking loud and crazy. Go fucking nuts. Let's try it out one time. One, two, three. I want to hear that shit upstairs. Rule number two, tip it. You saw it happen, make it happen. We're poor. Nobody in this cast has won their original seasons of Drag Race. And Pandora didn't win All Stars. Well, she didn't, bitch, you watched it. Did she win? Exactly. I can't say yet. So let's get this shit started. You guys ready to have a good time with us tonight? Are you guys ready to have a good time with us tonight? All right, this first entertainer is one of my favorites. Who is it? Who, I can't see in the black cloak, bitch. Oh, there we go. Looking creepy like a motherfucker, honey. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and the only, Annie DeBar!